the lessons of this time is that activism works.
The power of the people is truly monumental. As we've seen in the past, movements aren't just a thing of history. They're not just something that's happened in the past. Movements are ongoing, and they're now.
I believe that the Global Just Recovery Gathering was like a star that shined bright in a dark night, and like a shimmering ocean of hope. And now we are ready to act.